Hello guys, what's up? I go by the name is Coach Prince, and if you are new to my channel, welcome. So today I'll be doing a reaction to Ken C featuring Speedo Official, and the title of the song is Controller. Apparently somebody, one of my subscribers, has been spamming me with this particular song. I think the name of the subscriber is Zaralicious. So Zaralicious, hey, I have heard your suggestion, and yes, I am going to react to this song now. So guys, without further ado, let's react to Ken C featuring Speedo on this one video, on this one Controller. Let's go.
The best of the best, East Coast Prince. I know it's better than the rest. East Coast Prince, the rapping no one contest. East Coast Prince.
All right.
Hell, I'll be Queen Ken C. Speedo, the rapper, the talk of the town.
Speedo, the rapper, the talk of the town. Like the way he says it, it's always very, like, fast. You just know that, okay, this guy is a speedster. Anyway, guys, let me adjust my chair because this is gonna be. This is gonna be lit. Let's go.
Genius on the beat.
Genius.
Let's go.
Mommy, if you hold you like controller, but when I use you like a roller coaster, but I go hold you like controller. Sit up on that thing like a controller.
But you hold me like controller.
Yeah.
The way you touch my body like controller.
Will it show?
The way you whine like controller.
Okay.
Baby boy, you are my controller.
The truth is that she has a good voice. I don't know how old this song is. The video shows that the song is kind of like, it's an old song, you get. And they didn't amplify her voice very well. The production, they didn't amplify her voice very well, so that you can't really admire the voice to the fullest because it's not totally amplified on this song, but she has a good voice. You can hear that she has a good voice. Let's go.
Controller.
Girl, you want, give me that sexy thing, make I feel okay. Touch your body from night till the morning, girl, are you ready? Me no say you look so bad, make I give it to you, nana. Look at the body shape, make for Italy.
Like, you see that, I don't know. I think Speedo so far, I think because of his speed, I don't know if he calls it, whether he's a new rapper, but I think he's underrated. To be honest, I think he's underrated because right now I'm seeing that this guy, I'm trying to talk fast like him. So I've seen that this guy, as far as people know him, they know him as a speedster. They don't know him as someone that is diverse, and he has shown that he's a diverse artist. You can see him here doing patois kind of sound. This is kind of like a Sean Paul vibe here that he's giving us. Let's listen.
Boy, make I squeeze you, make you put your hands around me. Let me feel like a woman, a woman, a woman, a woman.
Now, wow. Now, wow, Speedo, now how do you see they enjoy because of music? Huh. Now, wow, I think I sure will not change my profession. I enter music, I start singing and doing music video with ladies. That's the specific one I'll go for because of all these kind of touchy things happening here. Let's go.
Speedo the rapper, I'm the man, first among the ten. You my put you local, everything you wanna ten. Ready for the show, okay, let's go, not pretend. Give it the way you want it, now number 10.
You mommy, if you hold you like controller, but when I use you like a roller coaster, but I go hold you like controller. Sit up on that thing like a controller.
But you hold me like controller.
Yeah. Okay.
Baby boy, you my controller.
Oh, 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 oh. Controller. Controller.
Hey. Speedo is enjoying the whole lady, Speedo.
Baby, like controller.
Baby,
controller.
Baby,
and I will be my controller.
We touch your body like a na-na-na-na-na. I give it to you like a na-na-na-na-na. Speed of the rapper, me like na-na-na. Woman, if you hold you like controller, but when I use you like a roller coaster. But I go hold you like controller. Sit up on that thing like a controller.
Why you hold me like controller? Yeah. The way you touch my body like controller.
Really sure.
The way you whine like controller.
Okay.
Baby boy, you are my controller.
Controller. And I go do you like controller. Controller. Baby, like controller.
Speedo touch things like he touched in this
controller. And I go do you more controller.
Controller.
Controller. Speedo the rapper, the talk of the town.
Speedo the rapper, the talk of the town. I like when he says that.
I like the queen can see. Genius on the beat. Another classic.
Okay, basically these are the dancehall vibe, all those kind of, you know, vibey club tune by Speedo the Rapper, the top of the town, and Can See. So far so good. The song was a very nice one to react to. I enjoyed Can See's voice. I like her voice, and I just like her style, Jerry. She's a vocalist. She can sing. She can sing. She really did well in the song. Even though I couldn't even grab what Speedo was saying. Me too, I was looking at people that were touching themselves now. I couldn't grab what Speedo was saying in the song. But yeah, you could just see that Speedo was in his elements. He can do dancehall beats, he can do hardcore hip hop, he can do all kind of music depending on the one that he gave him. You can see that Speedo really came through on this one. Like, he was just in his element basically. The guy did it both. The reggae in his first verse, he did the reggae style. Second verse, he went the whole speed mode, the speed mode Speedo. He did the fast paced rap, but not his fastest, he just did it, the one that flowed on the beat and everything. But the song generally was an awesome song to react to. I enjoyed the song so far. It was a good song to react to, basically. Anyway, guys, that's the end of my reaction to Can See and Speedo Official, guys. Please don't forget to still bring your suggestions if you haven't brought any. Please bring your suggestions to songs you think I should react to. I will react to those songs, guys. At least I react to the ones that I feel like, okay, these are reaction worthy songs. The ones that, okay, that catch my attention, I react to them. Anyway, guys, that's it on my reaction. I remain your boy, East Coast Prince. If you have not liked and subscribed yet, please like, subscribe. Dude, the year's about to end, and I'm on a goal to hit 10,000. I'm happy for the 6,000 subscriber goal I've hit. But now we are supposed to get to 10,000 for the end of the year, and the end of the year is next month, guys. So if you are watching this, please hit that subscribe button. Hit it now. And guys, I'll see my next music video reaction. I'll be your boy, East Coast Prince. I'll be that, guys. Peace.